choosing a person or a group of people or a community that makes you see the importance of doing what you need to do. Psychology.
How many of you here who would like to make a change?
Hi my friends, let's continue killing procrastination today with another solution I call having somebody to fight for. And the other videos, and one of the videos we talk about the scheduling, and we use the technique of W5W, what, when, where, why, and for whom we do it. So today I would like you to make it even more specific and make it even more compelling. Choosing a person or a group of people or a community that makes you see the importance of doing what you need to do. Psychology study, like the book High Performance Habits, Brandon, the author, called like raising necessity. When you have somebody that you need to fight for, you raise the necessity of doing it. So it's not like I want, but it's like a must of doing it. So for example, in my case, I talk about the example of writing a book, and the people who make me feel compelled to do that, my sister, my siblings, my mom, and also the community of women. So when I think about my sister hold the book, I feel like, yeah, my God, she has her name on it. And when I think about the women who read the book and they will step up and do something, I feel like it's really compelling. And then that's why every morning and every day, if I'm not feeling of doing it, I know myself, I have somebody waiting for me to complete that. And it's about me think about that. It's not like somebody forced me. And what about you? When you identify who important enough for you to do something, and you are the one proactively think about them, not they ask you to do that. And when you identify the people you want to fight for, as a human being, we always love connection, and we always love to go beyond ourselves. We love to do something for others. And if you do it because of you want to do it, it's come from within you, then you will do it with your heart, and then you will not procrastinate. You will be non-stop loving, living, and giving every single moment of life.